latest technology with the fare box from the 1605.
Yeah, they're nice fare boxes. I gotta figure out these seats.
You were right the first time.
Yeah, I gotta figure out these seats. I didn't know these ones could independently flip up here. Nice seats though.
Going back to putting padding on today.
Oh.
That's nice.
They're comfy now.
Oh yeah.
They have the... These are new.
Oh yeah.
They're LED lights.
Oh, okay.
Actually, I got this one on the 16 yesterday.
Oh,
it's fun to ride.
It has that new bus smell.
Yep. Still have tickets in there.
See, they're going back to padding. Interesting.
Yeah,
so
nice.
For them.
Got a cup holder, too. That's convenient.
Trips, I guess
that doesn't really matter.
Yeah, it just makes sure that padding to absorb that plastic with the layer of fabric on it. Yeah, well, it's cutting for a year, and then that just flat.
I never noticed it sticking out that far.
I think something
first try.